Imagine that you eat the food whichever you like but still stay healthy. Imagine that you won't do any workouts but still look slim and fit. Did you came across such kind of people in your remembrance and wonder how is that possible? Let us discuss. Stay tuned and watch the video till the end. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Natural Cosmos. In general, we'll come across some kind of people where they will stay slim and fit even though they eat a lot of junk food and even though they consume sugary beverages. Even some people feel jealous about them because if they eat such type of junk food, they will get fat and those people does not. But how is that possible? In order to find that, we have to know about the three body types for the human beings. Prior to that, one has to know about basal metabolic rate, BMR. So what is this BMR? A BMR is nothing but the number of calories required for performing the basic functions of the body when it is at rest. This means that the body will be performing some basic operations whenever the body is at rest or in the sleeping mode. This include breathing, heartbeat, digestion process and repair of the cells, etc. So the number of calories that are required for these basic operations when the body is sleeping or when the body is at rest is called as the BMR. Now let us consider the three body types, that is ectomorphs, mesomorphs and endomorphs. For better understanding, let us start from endomorphs. The characteristics of these people include they will have faster muscle gain and at the same time they will have a strong strength profile. On the other hand, they will have fast fat gain but slow fat reduction. This is because of the reason of having lower BMR. So the lower the BMR, the lower the metabolic rate and hence the fat will be reduced slowly. So this is the problem in this kind of people. They will not get rid of their fat so easily. Mesomorphs. The characteristics of these people include they will have moderate amount of muscle gain and again they will have moderate amount of fat reduction. In other words, they will have good amount of muscle gain but less than that of endomorphs. And similarly, they will have good amount of fat reduction but more than that of endomorphs. This doesn't mean that they can easily build the body or they have a slim and fit look. Simply, they are better than the endomorphs. That's it. The next is the ectomorphs. The characteristics of these people include they will have slow muscle gain. On the other hand, they will have fast fat reduction. This is because of the higher BMR. So the higher the BMR, the higher will be the metabolic rate and hence the fat will be reduced fast. This is the reason why some people look slim and fit even though they eat lot of junk food and even though they consume sugary beverages. But this doesn't mean that they won't get any chronic diseases even though they eat junk food. Studies show that they also get the chronic diseases. In fact, they will suffer from low blood pressure and low diabetes. Apart from that, they will have slow muscle gain because of this reason. So the bottom line is that the appearance of the person depends upon the three body types, that is ectomorphs, mesomorphs and endomorphs. So ectomorphs will have slow muscle gain and fast fat reduction, whereas VSOMAs will have moderate muscle gain and moderate fat reduction, and endomorphs will have fast muscle gain and slow fat reduction. For more information on the topic, please refer the website naturocosmos.com. I am leaving the URL in the description box below. Please like, share and subscribe the channel so that it boosts interest for me to research more on the topics. Also, click on the bell icon so that you will get immediate notifications upon my video uploads. Do not forget to share your comments, thoughts, values, perspectives in the comment section below. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Kiran signing off. Until we meet again.